I looked into the Rick Simpson story, and because he did the Phoenix Cheers and a movie called Run from the Cure, Rick Simpson.